the passage that I read from Paul means that we just stop trying to categorize people and say that there's only certain people who are worthy of God's love, or only certain behaviors that are worthy of God's love and grace. So the radical inclusivity is that all people are loved and worthy of love.